Anybody who doesn't drink Wilkins coffee ought to be tarred and feathered, right?
Wrong!
He always was a bad sport.